Are you recording calls on Skype, either audio and video, and the other person just sounds kind of awful? Well, if you're using Ecamm Call Recorder, they just added a new feature where you can control the volume for the other person, but they kind of hit it. In this video, I'll show you where it is. So I'm going to start out in Skype here, and it's important to be on the latest version of all the different software I'm talking about today. You know, one is your Macintosh about this Mac, about Skype. Make sure it's on the latest version. If you don't see Call Recorder after you've installed it, this is a great program if you don't have it yet. It only works on Macs, but you'll go under View and then Call Recorder, and it'll pop up this little box here. And let's just go through and make sure everything's set right. So we're here, you can check for updates and make sure you're on the latest version, and then go to record videos, and we're just gonna do audio only. So this will work with video, but we're only doing audio today. So I'm gonna go through here and, you know, make a note here that this is grayed out right now, but I'm gonna call my wife on Skype. So
hello.
There we go. So now you can see that she's answered. It's turned to a red record button, and the numbers are at the 0 point on the timeline. Let's go ahead and push record. And now we are recording this conversation, and now we can also see how loud each side of the call is. So I typically go ahead and just ask the other person to count to five so you can see about how loud they are. Can you do that, Kat?
Sure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So you see that's actually about right. It's about the same, but you can now use this little volume knob here. It's kind of hidden. You can almost not see it, but you can move this down or up. So let's just move it down. Say she was really loud. Go ahead and give that a try again, Kat. So you can see how little volume is being recorded there, and we'll take it up to 100 and once more, Kat.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So you can see here we're actually hitting the red a little bit. So what you'll do is just take this down again. And one more time, Kat.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So we're gonna go right at about 80. So we're just touching on the yellow is ideal. So 78 to 80 is perfect. What I've seen without this is that you can record the other side just way too hot or way too loud, and it peaks and it makes the other side of the conversation sound awful when you play it back. In the recording. So this is a great new feature that they've just added, and it just took a little while for me to figure out where it was because it's pretty well hidden there on the volume bar. If you found this tip helpful, I'd love it if you gave me a thumbs up down below, and we'll see you in another video.